Who will be quitting Fortnite in Chapter 3? Who are the most popular Fortnite YouTubers? Who is blowing up on YouTube recently? Who is losing popularity? And so much more. Welcome to the official tier list. We have so many YouTubers today, including Allie, Top 5 Gaming, Cypher, TG Plays, Ninja, Lachlan, Mr. Top 5, and even Lox. If you love any of these YouTubers, comment down below which one is your favorite, and also subscribe if you love them. Let's start off with Mr. Allie. Would you consider him a Fortnite icon? Would you consider him very popular? Blowing up? OG? Will he quit soon in Fortnite Chapter 3? When we go to Mr. Top 5 later in the video, I might have a weird answer. Or is Allie a dead channel? Allie has been making Fortnite videos literally forever. My first victory royale from October 14th, 2017, over 4 years ago. He also still posts a ton and does amazing. So my question is he a Fortnite icon or is he an OG? This is a very hard answer. I think we're gonna throw him in the Fortnite icon section. Next up, we have Bansley. I don't really know how to pronounce this guy's name. Comment down below if you've ever heard of this guy. He has only 300,000 subscribers, but he literally gets more views than his subscribers. That is amazing. This is a very easy answer right now. Bansley is blowing up. Say he's one of the most viewed creators. Let's move on. Top 5 Gaming. I'm sure a lot of you have heard of Top 5 Gaming. His name is Tommy. He's one of my good friends. And man, does this guy put so much effort into his videos. 5 million subscribers and everything gets more than a million views. He tries so hard on the videos. They are all amazingly done. So honestly, in my opinion, Tommy Top 5 Gaming deserves to be a Fortnite icon. Am I going to be quitting Fortnite in Chapter 3? I do have an interesting answer that I've never talked about before. Keep on watching. X2 Twins. This is one of my favorite channels, actually. I'm not going to be biased and put them into Fortnite icons because I actually do have a very different answer. Around a year ago, the X2 Twins weren't really getting too many views every single video, actually. And now all of a sudden, they are blowing up so much. 2.6 million subscribers, and I think they're gonna have more subscribers than me soon, to be honest. Everyone literally loves them. Which is why I have a very easy answer. They are, yes, very, very popular, but at the same time, they are blowing up. We are 4 in, and no one is under the quitting soon category. No one has a dead channel. I feel so mean for saying that. Don't be mad at me. So who is going to go under those categories? Next up is Tico, and Tico has been around the community for literally forever. And this man has over 6 million subscribers. He's one of my friends. He's super, super nice. And that is why, Mr. Tico, I am throwing you in the OG category, because for as long as I've been playing Fortnite, I do remember you making Fortnite videos as well. Keep on watching, because some of these really, really popular YouTubers that you love, I might have some interesting answers for it. Don't get mad at me. Stop. We have Mr. Renju. And wow, that's all I could say. 800,000 subscribers. This dude is doing amazing. Look at his views every single video. He literally gets more views than his subscribers. Honestly, before this year, I can't say I've heard of Renju. All of a sudden, he came out of nowhere and he's doing amazing. Which is why we're throwing another YouTuber, Renju, into the blowing up category. All right, next off, we have Sundy, and my answer for Sundy is going to probably shock you. I wouldn't consider him a Fortnite icon because he doesn't really make Fortnite videos that much anymore. So is he very popular? Is he blowing up? Is he an OG? Is he quitting Fortnite soon, or does he have a dead channel? If you look on his channel, very, very rarely will you see a Fortnite video on the Sundy channel, but that might change in Chapter 3. If he didn't put out any Fortnite videos whatsoever, yeah, I would put him under quitting Fortnite soon, but he is totally an OG Fortnite player. He's been making videos forever on Fortnite. You know, I'm gonna be nice, I'm gonna get rid of dead channel, and I'm gonna change it to losing popularity. It's very hard to stay popular in Fortnite. This answer is very hard for me. Also, comment down below, have you ever watched Ghouls? He's one of my good friends. Shout out to you, Ghouls. Is he losing popularity? Is he quitting soon? Is he an OG? Is he blowing up? Is he very popular? Or is he a Fortnite icon? This one is very tricky. He's definitely not losing popularity, definitely not quitting soon. I don't know if he's an OG. I'm not entirely sure, which makes me put him in the very, very popular category. You guys agree? Do you guys disagree? Don't be mad at me. We have so many more, and wait until it gets to Mr. Top 5, because, well, there's an interesting answer I'm going to give you guys. This is Melt, and Melt has one of the best and most original Fortnite channels out there. Let me show you. Let's go back just 6 months ago. He wasn't really getting too many views, and look now. 800,000, 1.5 million, 2.2 million. He's doing amazing. I'm so proud of you, man. Honestly, man, if I had to choose one Fortnite YouTuber who really was blowing up, it is Melt. He is doing amazing. Nick A30. Hey, buddy, we share the same name. Huge fan of you.
Still waiting for my follow back on Twitter.
Is he losing popularity? Is he quitting soon? Is he an OG? Is he blowing up? Is he very popular? This one is very, very tricky because, yes, he's OG. He's played Fortnite forever. He's not blowing up because he's been popular forever. We're gonna put Nick A30 under Fortnite icons. I really think... when I think of Fortnite and I think of the best and most talented and most entertaining players, Nick A30 is definitely up there. Mr. Ninja. This one is very, very difficult for me because although Ninja definitely got more views on Twitch and YouTube when Fortnite was absolutely at its peak in like 2018 when he played with Drake and I was so sick, it is impossible to not put Ninja in the Fortnite icon section. We love Ninja. Everybody does. Is Cypher quitting at YouTube soon? I have to show you guys something right now. He uploaded a video 2 months ago called "When Am I Quitting Fortnite?" So this answer might shock you. My answer for Cypher, he loves Fortnite so much. We all know this. He's definitely not quitting soon, which is good because he makes amazing content. He's 1000% a Fortnite icon. This list is just growing more and more. Let's make this a little bit more nice than quitting soon. I'm gonna change it to please don't quit, sad face. A few of these guys on this list, I definitely want to put here because I feel like they could quit, but I don't want them to. McCreamy, this is one of the funniest YouTubers out here, and he has been in the Fortnite scene literally forever. In my opinion, he is either very, very popular or he's an OG. He's definitely not quitting. He's definitely not losing popularity. So this one's so tricky for me. I literally don't know where to put him. I think let's just be safe and put him in the very popular category because he makes amazing videos. Mr. Laserbeam. All right, this is where things are a little bit controversial. Please don't get mad at me, Laserbeam. Laserbeam does not play Fortnite much anymore. Obviously, he did play it 4 days ago on his channel. But before that, it's literally been an entire month. Laserbeam is literally my favorite Fortnite YouTuber out there, and I would be so upset if he quit. So this one's a tricky one. It's in the middle of please don't quit Fortnite because no one wants him to quit, but I don't want him to be known as that. We are throwing him in Fortnite icons because when I think of Fortnite, I definitely think of Laserbeam. But who is quitting Fortnite soon? When am I quitting Fortnite? I've been playing forever. I've never really even talked to you guys about that. I think it might be time for the Mr. Top 5 channel to give his answer. No, we're gonna wait a little bit more. Let's go a little bit faster. These two are very, very easy. Mr. Lachlan, obviously a Fortnite icon, just like Laserbeam, just like Ninja. I'm sure you guys agree. Fresh as well, such an easy answer. He's 100% a Fortnite icon. TG Plays. This is where things are a little bit different. If you didn't know, this is TG Plays' first ever Fortnite video only a year ago. Only been making Fortnite content 1 year. And getting 4 million subscribers in a year is absolutely insane. Which is why, TG, even though you are a Fortnite icon, I think it's safer to put you in the blowing up category because I have never seen anyone gain 4 mil in a year. Mr. Glitch King, the man who gives everyone amazing glitches on YouTube. I don't know how he discovers half of these. It is literally amazing. I don't think he's going to quit Fortnite. There's no way. He's definitely not losing popularity. His GKI channel is amazing. I wouldn't say he's an OG Fortnite YouTuber, and I wouldn't say he's blowing up either because he's been popular forever, which is why, Mr. King, you are going and very popular. Guys, it's getting very close. I'm about to give my answer. Some of you may be very, very surprised. Not gonna say much. This is Milo or Milo. I don't know how to pronounce it. Maybe Milo. I think it's Milo. He is absolutely blowing up. He is one of the fastest growing YouTube channels for Fortnite right now. I don't know if you guys have seen him before. Comment down below. Have you watched Milo before? There's only 4 YouTubers left in this list. Mr. Tabor Hill. Tabor is one of the nicest guys in the entire community. 1.2 million subscribers. This man has been in the game forever, and look how much he posts. Literally 3 videos every single day. I don't know how he does it. He's very popular, but at the same time, I would consider him an OG Fortnite player. And then there were 3. Yuzelk, Mr. Lox, and Mr. Top 5. I'm honestly really stuck on this one. He is either a Fortnite icon or he is an OG, and I don't know which one to click. For me personally, I don't watch him too much, even though his videos are really, really good. But ever since I started making Fortnite videos, I remember Muzelk being there. So that is why he is going in the OG section. All right, and what we're gonna do, we're just gonna throw this right here. Don't get mad at me, Lox. And then there was one. Me, Mr. Top 5. Am I quitting Fortnite? That is the question. Well, ladies and gentlemen, goodbye.
No, I'm just kidding. I'm gonna be humble. I'm not an icon. I don't think I'm very popular. Maybe I am. I don't know. I think we're in the OG category. But let's talk about quitting Fortnite. I've been making Fortnite videos literally forever. Am I quitting in Chapter 3? There's something I want to talk about. I really want to do more in real life videos just like these, but I will never quit Fortnite. You want to see more IRL videos though, where I make videos with Lux in real life, maybe even playing Fortnite? Let me know in the comments. Subscribe to the channel if you'd love to see it. Do you want to branch out and make more content in real life, maybe like Face Rug? But I will never quit Fortnite. Subscribe for more.